I looked at everything like it was my business, and I was growing my business. So I did make things happen where others kind of sat around and kind of came to work every day, like you said. It was more, how do you drive what's best for the company? And I always felt like it would pay rewards back to me, and it has.
Essentially, we're going to get these kind of robots that are reading global communication, looking for patterns or differentiations, and then reporting it back.
That was one of the best things that ever could have happened to me, because I suddenly realized that I'm not what I do, that I've got a lot more to offer than that.
So how bad do you want it? You know, that's really what it comes down to. So I wanted it really bad. I wanted to be successful. I knew that the clock was ticking. I didn't have that much of a runway. So I had to get busy and go do it.
Really having the confidence in yourself to know what you feel is best, but also being polite to take feedback from others, but just stay on track with what it is that you want and you see fit for you and your business, then that's all that matters.
Oh, well, what do you mean by local? And I can educate at that time too. So it's a dual kind of question type of thing, is where you see people where they're at and then see people where they're gonna go. Okay, well, I have your mindset here. Let's see if we can change it a little bit.
Hello, all my entrepreneurs and business leaders, and welcome to the Michael Esposito Show.